Where am I? Why? God, why? Adam! Adam! Why are you stalking us? Is this about Adam's work? What do you want from us? Why are you tormenting our family? No! Adam! Oh, no! No, what have you done to Adam? Oh, God!
War calls for casualties.
No, there is no war. We're just a regular family. You hear me? We just wanted to live our life, and you've ruined everything. Pictures, bugs, threats, and now you've killed me. Stay away! Don't! They already know about you. They've been watching the house. They won't let you.
Hush.
No! What are you doing? What are you doing?
I am setting the front line.
The sweep of the path.
Carter had commented on the Russian threat that we...
So I have.
It will be challenging, true. But it was you who kept saying you'd like to get away from the city, feel the call of the wild. From the city, feel the call of the wild.
For the weekend, honey. Not for the rest of our lives.
Who says it's for the rest of our lives?
Really, Emma?
We don't know the day or the hour.
Oh, very funny. Like we don't hear enough about nuclear threats in the media.
That's what I'm talking about. If I don't break the code, this country would be like a basket full of nuclear mushrooms.
Adam, stop it.
But then again, maybe this shack will fall down on us before Brezhnev's boys launch their first missiles.
It's no shack. It's a present from your parents, and you should appreciate it. Take a look! Oh, it looks even better than the photos. Well, our stuff made it here before us.
And those lazy movers didn't even bother waiting for us.
That's okay. We can bring it all in ourselves.
Yeah, meaning I toil away while you give orders from the shower. Three-hour drive and we're finally here. The place seems peaceful and quiet. Maybe it'll help me to focus on those damn telegrams to decipher.
Honey, don't just stand there. Those boxes won't carry themselves in.
Update. The place seems peaceful and quiet until Emma showed up. Gotta get those boxes inside. I should put the box on a table upstairs. box is where it should be. Time to paint the walls. I think there's some paint in the attic. Damn, I can't reach it. I need something to pull down the stairs. You've got to be kidding me. Fuck.
Come on. The baby hears everything. Even in the womb.
So we will make a great agent, just like Dad. Honey, I can't get in the goddamn attic without a key.
Check the dining room. It should be in a drawer.
The key could be in one of the drawers. As if there was one drawer. Nope, nothing in here. I can't find it in the dining room.
Oh, sorry. I guess I didn't get it from the trunk.
Oh, typical. Thank you. Damn it. What's that? A loose plank. Someone's hidden something under the floor. I need to pry it up. Maybe I can find a crowbar somewhere. What could it be? A treasure? Hope it's not great-grandpa's porn mags. I'd have to be a goddamn code breaker to... Wait, isn't that what I do for a living? This device will help me decode the letters in the text. I have to break the cipher to open the box. If J equals C, then based on the letter, the first character in the cipher should be... Some characters in Caesar's letter look different. If I can find them all... property of Nicholas. It is September 27th in the year of our Lord, 1864. Evening, almost.
It is September 27th, in the year of our Lord, 1864. Evening, almost night. Never before have I kept a diary, but they say that it might be a chance for me to reclaim the memories I have lost. Besides, writing entails a clarity of thought, makes it easier to distinguish facts from imagination. I'm home again after 10 years. Absence. I'm relieved to find the house unscathed. That's good. It's the only roof I have over my head for now. I should light some candles and take a look around. No trace of my father. Did I honestly think he would welcome me at the door? He vanished a decade ago, without so much as leaving a letter. The house feels strange, even though it has not changed one bit. There are fears creeping out of the darkness whose source I cannot define. But memories will come back. That's what they told me. Maybe then I will realize what happened to my father and what happened to me. It's dark in here. I'll light the candles. Thank you.
stairs. What could it be? I thought the window was bolted shut. What are you doing here? This is private property. Who the devil is he? Where the hell did he go?
Hey! You still here?
Pointed at the shed. Maybe I can find something in there. basement? Did he leave this as some kind of clue for me? I should look into it. This? A gruesome murder? Here? John Norton. Sounds familiar. I don't feel like looking for that vagabond in the dead of night. I'd better go home. Yourself in? Hey, are you deaf? I'm talking to you. Where did all this blood come from? Dear God.
this is a good idea. Maybe there's another way. Damn it, I can't open it. Maybe there's something in my briefcase that would help get it open. I have to get in there. Whatever happened, I hope it's not my father's blood. Am I delusional? I need to get rid of them before I leave the basement.
He's upstairs.
What does he want from me?
Has someone gone through my briefcase?
Who the hell are you?
Stay back. You hear me? Keep away!
Damn it, someone must have torn out the rest of the pages. Strange. I was in the attic and... I'll show the diary to Emma. She might find it interesting. Honey, you won't believe what I found it. Hey, Emma? Can you hear me? Emma!
I was calling you before, but you wouldn't even answer. Where have you been?
I was snooping around the attic. I found this...
The power is out, by the way.
Diary. What?
A fuse must have blown. Be a darling, go to the basement, and fix it before it gets dark. This place needs a lot of work. The sooner we start, the better. I don't have to tell you that, do I?
What's her problem? She sounded like I took a piss on her mother's flower bed. I need a flashlight. It's so damn dark in the basement. Maybe I can find one in the attic. There's a lot of junk in there.
God's sake.
Where are the fuses? Strange, one's missing. Did someone take it out on purpose? Maybe there's a spare fuse in the shed by the house. Looks very old. I wonder who played here. No point going there. Clear mountain spring. The water must be ice cold. No fuses here, of course. What the f... What is this? Where did all the blood come from? A shirt covered in blood. It looks fresh. How did it get here? Why would Emma bring my old stuff from the office here? Jesus! Emma, you scared the crap out of me. Okay, you can open the door. Emma? Honey? Something's not right. Maybe the localizer will show me just what's happened here. Wait, what did they say in training? Huh. If I remember correctly, this prototype device can be used to detect traces of a person's presence from the past. All I need is to be in a strong field of quantum particles, and with a little bit of luck and science, I'll be able to see a silhouette of the person who was here in a different time. I should follow the localizer. Green lines at the edge of the screen show the direction to go, and the numbers the distance to the nearby cloud. This is the place. Now I need to use the pulse to show the cloud, then I need to scan it. The signal must be coming from this place. Now I just have to use the scanner on this cloud. Localizer found something. Someone has been here. It looks like he left the rest of the clothes here. All covered in blood. I'll try to find more traces. It doesn't look good. I have to find out what happened here. The fuse is missing, some clothes are lying all covered in blood, and a trace of a person near the shed. It's all looking very strange. Maybe it's all about the stress. On the other hand, I have to be certain that we're safe. I should use the pulse to make the quantum cloud visible, otherwise I won't see a thing. But I can't read anything. The interference is too strong. It must be caused by an anomaly nearby. I should neutralize it. There's the anomaly. Now I have to charge the localizer and hit it with a beam. That should do it. Time to stabilize the cloud. Clearly someone was here recently and used this rope. I'll try to find more traces. The localizer has detected a signal. That means another quantum cloud must be near. Went up from here. Blood, and it's not even dry yet. Whatever happened here, it hasn't been long. The trail leads through that gate. I'll go check it out. Clearly dragged something heavy through that gate. Damn, gate is closed. I need to look for a way around. Some planks are loose. I'll try to break them out. I need to get behind the gate. The blood hasn't dried yet. I'll follow its trail. Maybe someone needs help. Just closed. It looks like something or someone is hanging in there. Is that... Fuck! This thing scared the shit out of me. I'd better check what the localizers detected before I go in. Who is he? What did he hide here? A hunting knife. Someone must have used it recently and tried to hide it there. I'll take it, just in case. Time to go back to the barn. Maybe I can find a side entrance. I need to try to get inside. Who could have done this? This wasn't just some poacher, more like a fucking sadistic hunter. Wait, that beeping. It's as if it's coming from the inside. The animal is hung up on a rope. Maybe I can get up there and cut it down. I need a bolt cutter for this kind of chain. I'll look around. I should cut down the deer. I could use that crate to reach the ladder and climb up. This is sick. I think I'm gonna puke. What's all this equipment? And why was it in... Fuck, what if the Soviets sent someone to follow us? Well, there's the fuse. So the fucker who gutted the animal has also been in our house. In our basement. If this isn't a threat, then I don't know what is. At least I've got a goddamn fuse. Time to go to the basement and turn the power back on. I don't like this. Someone's butchered a deer and the evidence suggests that sick fuck has been in our house. I remember back in the day, some twisted kids in the area played with the occult. I don't think this could have been them. Besides, the equipment that was inside it looked military grade. But clearly, the locals make new neighbors feel welcome. I just hope they don't mistake us for turkeys on Thanksgiving. Power's back on, I guess. Interesting. Or maybe it's no big deal. Maybe I've just been reading too much Poe. Well, my job here is done. I better go back under Emma's thumb, considering her mood swing. And it's only the third month. What's it gonna be like by the ninth?
Boom!
Jesus, woman! You want me to have a heart attack?
Cool, huh? Wonder if some magician used to live here.
Sure, Harry fucking Houdini. Maybe he's never gotten out of that hat. Actually, where did you find it? Just read about one like this.
Upstairs. Now watch carefully.
If it's a rabbit, I want it for dinner and a stew.
Ta-da!
Clever. You think you can sugarcoat the work for me with magic? Where do we start? Thank you. Darling, do I really have to remind you what the doctor said?
You've done it plenty of times already, but really, I don't have to sit idle all the time.
Still, in your condition...
It's not critical. I'm just pregnant, remember? But fine. If I can't help you, I'll pester you with questions. Have they called you from work yet?
No.
And did you give them our new number?
Honey, it's the government. They even know the angle you're tilting your head at.
Ugh. Gives me the creeps. Ever thought about doing something other than, you know, cryptanalysis? I mean, before you joined the CIA?
Like what?
Like, something that doesn't come with being responsible for millions of lives. Some job without all the spies, agents, and double agents lurking behind your back? Without the constant feeling that you can't trust anyone?
Not really. Besides, I can trust you, right? What are you staring at?
Can you move that piece of furniture? There's something behind it. Now I regret putting that thing on my head.
I wonder who that guy was. Maybe if we hang this in the bedroom, you'll come to us in our dreams and tell us everything.
I'd hang you first.
Okay. Sorry, buddy, you're going to the basement. That's the proper place for gentlemen from the previous century. Probably from the office. Hello?
It's David.
So, this is it, boss. This is the moment when you start to rush me and I start to sweat.
I don't want to press you too much, but I haven't heard from you for a week now. So I thought, maybe he was killed by bears or wolves. I'd better call him. Because you're stuck in the middle of nowhere, right?
Yeah, I'm stuck in every possible way.
You're not the only one. 3/4 of the team were assigned to work on the Russian woodpecker. And on top of that, Harold has vanished.
Harold? The one who intercepted the telegrams? What happened?
I don't know. Stress. He's been paranoid lately, seeing Soviets everywhere. Either he went nuts and did something stupid... Or those Soviets did get him after all.
Fuck! On our soil?
Well, they could be anywhere. And I don't want to think he's playing both sides. To make it even worse, Bill and Mildred will shut down the project if we don't make a breakthrough in the next few weeks.
I've got the documents from Janice with me. I'll get down to work.
Good luck. And give my regards to your wife. I'll call you in a few days.
There goes my vacation. The cipher machine is in the office. I've wasted enough time already. So, how do I do it again? First, let's take a look at the manual. Open the cover and place the cylinders. Easy. I need to take the right cylinders from the table. Luckily, they're numbered. I need to remember that each cylinder goes into a specific position. Okay, the first part's done. Now it's time to set the cogs. Piece of cake. Now for the last step, the wires at the bottom. Right, now I just have to plug that in using the right order. That's it. Now I just need to enter the password. I have to be careful. If I click the wrong letters, I'll have to reset the cogs. Okay, it works. I can get down to it. Now what? Check combinations 29 and 30. Okay, here we go. Still nothing. Fuck. This terrible crime shocked. Fuck. This looks like our house. The victim's throat was slashed? This is getting too fucked up, seriously. God, how long has this been here? Is this blood or just rust?
Is this what I think it is?
More notes from Nicholas. It hurts, so I must be alive. Damn it, I almost...
Is he the one responsible for my father's disappearance? What if they're... in the basement? No. I'd rather not think of whose blood that was.
My head.
You can't come in here! Hear me, you snot! You're not allowed here!
What's wrong with me? They said it wouldn't happen again. They promised, dear God. What happened? Like a hurricane went through here. What the hell? I need to find another exit.
Thank you.
damn it! I feel like this house is trying to kill me.
Just in case. I'd rather not kill anyone. Without him, it won't be much help. Time to go to the basement and see what's behind that door.
No, it can't be happening. It can't be true. Why do they say I'm safe now if it's coming back?
We should be able to get into another room from here. There must be another way. Mechanism blocking the door. Seems like some parts are missing. This is real. The blood, the metal rod. These are no phantoms. I haven't lost my mind. Not this time. Looks like one of those abominations that the judges wear on their heads. There was a judge that used to come to our house. What was his name? Norton. Wait a minute. It is him. It was his death that was covered up in that newspaper. How is that possible? And the other man? The one in the hat. He locked up the judge. So maybe he did the same to my father. I'll retrace their steps. Maybe I can find out something about my father's disappearance. And about other missing people. The judge is bleeding heavily. He will look for help. Blood trail. I can use it to track him down. Go to the inn. I thought it had been closed many years ago. I could use it.
Must have known.
Stay away. Don't come any closer. Don't make me do this.
But he did nothing. He let him do it all.
What? He's vanished into thin air. While. Useless. We'll find him alone. How do I get rid of him? What do you want? Thank you.
leave me alone!
Thank you.
inn not far from here. I better check that place.
Thank you.
hurt them. No, it's happening again. It can't be.
Like father, like son, it is you that should have died there.
What? How in the hell? Keys in a diary from over a century ago. Fucking hell, but it's impossible. I don't know how, but it worked. Maybe if I find the other pages from the diary, if those telegrams are ever gonna be decoded, I have to take every chance. I'll notify David. This'll blow his mind. I've made more progress than his entire team has in months.